Hey everyone, thanks for coming back for another YouTube channel with me. I'm super excited to have your attention. My baby is still awake. She's just jumping up and down in her walker right now, so this prob is gonna be short and sweet, just because she is my number one. But I wanna talk to you guys today about worrying, and it's not necessarily a bad thing either. I worry a lot, and I'm trying to not worry so much. But the thing about it is, first of all, it means you care. So that's a good thing. If you're worrying about something, that means you care. It could also mean that you should probably look at it in a different way. And, because I mean, who wants to really worry? Because worrying brings up anxiety. And it's something that I have. I have anxiety, and it sucks. Just like one day, I was over at someone's house, and I had expectations on how things were most likely and should go. Who doesn't do that? I still do it to this day. And so I was worried because I was like, "Oh my God, it's not going how I expected it to go." Like, "Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God." Anyways, you get it. And then later on, and I was talking to some of my friends, and they're just like, some of my intuitive friends, and they're just like, "You need to just let it go, hon. Just let it go. Let go of expectations. You're probably trying to learn a lesson, and you're trying to, like, avoid it and kind of put a block towards it. And maybe you're trying, and like, maybe you're supposed to learn a lesson through it, too." Also, take it, like, kind of like acknowledge, that you're worrying, like, "Oh my God, I'm worrying." That's tell yourself it's okay and thank the worry for being there. Thank it. Be like, "Thank you, worry." You don't have to like say it out loud, but like in your head, just be like, or subconsciously or whatever, just be like, "Oh, thank you." And then take a look around and see what's going on. Take a step back, take a breath, take a step back, and then see how you can either make things different in a positive way, if you can even control it, because sometimes you just can't control it. And if you can't, I know it's hard, but let it go. Because there's nothing you can do. It's like that saying goes, like, if you're not gonna even pay attention to it from a year from now, is it even gonna matter, like, from a year from now? If it's not, then let it go. It's super hard to do. I mean, I still have troubles doing it, but I mean, practice, with practice, it gets better. It's funny because I was worrying about like what video to do today. I was like, "Oh my God." And then I was like, "Wait, maybe I should do a video about worrying." See? Like, I still do it. Practicing, learning, growing, yeah. I feel like there's something else I should say too, but I'm probably just worrying. Let it go and thank it. It's also that's also kind of ties in with anxiety too. Like, thank it. Thank your body, thank your emotional system that, it's alerting you about something. And then try to take a step back. And, also try to, if you can, have a buddy. Just be like, "Oh my, I'm having," whether that's me or somebody else, have a buddy and just be like, "Yo, I'm worrying, I'm having anxiety." And then we kind of try to like get you back on point, like, "Hey, well, what's going on?" And then we kind of examine the situation, and then it gets a lot better. Like, I know some of my friends, especially like my mentors, I drove them crazy. I'm like, "Oh my God, I'm having anxiety." And they're just like, "Breathe. What's going on?" And a lot of them are just like meditate, which actually meditation is something that I still struggle with. I know that I need to do a lot more because it'll definitely help me. And I guess I just have expectations for, the days that, I do meditate, which is beginning to be every day now. But I want to focus more on meditating without YouTube because I'm such a YouTube freak. Like, I mean, obviously, like, I'm on here. But yeah. And then it's also, I was worrying about Amelia screaming or crying, and she's doing pretty good. Pretty proud of her. See, everything happens for a reason, too. But yeah, try to have a buddy in that we can, like, get you back to, you know, the present moment. And that's another thing. If you're, oh my God, see something that I even noticed. If you're worrying, you're thinking about, you're most likely thinking about the future or thinking about the past. And you're not being present to the moment. And you're not seeing all the amazing things that are actually happening right in front of your face that you're so blind to because you're just thinking about the past or the future, and it's just fucking you up. I mean, sometimes there are situations where it's just like, what is there to be thankful for? But later on, you'll see it. Again, if you're having any issues, please reach out to me. I'd love to help you. I'd love to talk with you. I'm a great listener. If you don't want any advice, then that's fine. I can just be somebody that you vent to, a brick wall, you know? But if you want advice, I'll do my best. But not everything I say is true or real. You know, everybody has their own perceptions about everything. But yeah, alrighty, well, thank you for listening, and if you have any questions or comments, please, you know, drop them down. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up or comment it, and please share this with somebody if they're having a hard time, like us, because they probably need this message too, and I really want all of us to help each other out. Also, please subscribe so you can see the videos that I do a lot. They might not be every day, but I do them a lot. I sincerely love doing these because I know that I'm helping somebody. Even if I don't even know them, it just means the world to me that I'm helping somebody. Like, it brings joy to my life. All right, well, I love you guys. Have a great day.